We will. But yep. Hopefully recording comes out good. We're using Twitch Studio today. Alright, runway 06 left. Alright, so we'll go max AB departure on the vertical, take it up, and we're in a fairly aerodynamic configuration. 4,000 pounds-ish of gas, I guess that's what that's reading. Click the nose wheel off. Flaps are down. Brakes full mash. Here comes the power. Brakes are holding. Speed brakes are in. All right, we're going. Airspeed's alive. 100 knots. Ooh. You don't need a lot of rotation. Gears up. Flaps are up. Three hundred knots. Not a Viper, for sure. Cuban 8. Pretty good roll characteristics, I'd say. Alright, here comes the wing loading. There's a burner. Max G. It's like a 5G max continuous sustained turn, so this thing's not fast at all. Alright, that's an over G above it there. Leading edge flaps, so I don't have combat flaps enabled. 250 knots cornering speed looks like a good hands off characteristics here. Just see what the vertical looks like. 550. Here we go. Vertical pull. More than vertical. Unload it. So we could flame this bitch out if we're not careful, which we don't want to do. And there's no flickus as far as I'm concerned. All right, 400 knots, 6,000 feet. Let's do right turn, pull. A little bit of buffeting. Hands off. All right, recovered. Seven thousand feet. Here we go. We're just gonna do a 180 reversal, 400 knots, just see if it can sustain, what it can sustain, I guess. All right, here we go, 400 knots in the profile. Pull. Not bad. 6 G's. So it's definitely like 400 knots is a good cornering speed, combat maneuvering speed. All right, 2,000 pounds, start off with the approaches. Hit up initial. All right, 100 knots faster than what we'd normally be, but I don't care. Gear dummy warning there. Alright, base gear down, flaps down, option. I'm not allowed to land with the speed brakes out on this thing, apparently. Some kind of frog logic. I'm sure they did it anyways. That was rough. Alright, go around. Gear. Flaps. 250 on the departure end. There's a full flaps gear. Configure it. Power. Too much power. Base gear option. Good approach speed, good AOA, a little bit of power. It's going to float here with ground effect, power's out.